There's been a dramatic shift in how the U.S. foreign policy community understands China, its intentions and its capabilities. And this has led to a rethink and a reset of U.S. policy. And both countries, analysts and members of the administrations, have begun to ask the question whether we are in the midst of a new Cold War. So how have we arrived at this point? It's a function of a dramatic shift in China's domestic and foreign policies under Xi Jinping in ways that directly challenge U.S. values and interests. It is the determination that the traditional U.S. approach to China of engage but hedge no longer is adequate but to manage the bilateral relationship. And instead, the administration has adopted a policy that I call compete, counter, and contain. As far as the pandemic is concerned, certainly it's not responsible for the downward trajectory in the U.S.-China relationship, but it has greatly exacerbated bilateral tensions.